there's a story, and you know, not everybody subscribes to the Bible, but there's a story in the Bible about this woman who's looking for Jesus and she wants to be healed. She goes to the crowd and she grabs onto his cloak and she gets healed, right? Now, that miracle is an awesome miracle. But right after Jesus heals her, the thing he said to her is, go in peace. And the word he uses is the word shalom. Now, we've heard shalom before, and it sounds, you know, it's interpreted just as peace. But what the actual original word means is that it was a blessing on your whole entire being. It was a blessing that your whole life would be in balance, that your mind would be in balance, that your body would be in balance, and that your spirit would be in balance. And so as amazing as the healing was, Jesus still thought it was important that she would get shalom, that she could get peace for her entire being. And so the spiritual aspect of this, yeah, if you don't have that, then the rest is all just actions. But whatever you subscribe to spiritually, you don't